using this tree. Their ears are down.
Right
around. It differentiates them with a few other things, but it differentiates them from the Norwich Terriers. Tough little working dogs.
And this is the Norwich Terrier, recognized as a breed in this country since 1936. Spirited, stocky, with a sensitive pricked ears and a slightly foxy expression, he's one of the smallest of the working terriers. Don't let that small size fool you. The Norwich is an energetic breed requiring a daily dose of fun.